evacuate the building by the nearest exit. Do not use the elevators.